Have you ever wanted to do something like this with your text for a poster or a scrapbooking project? Filling text and objects with images has always been a popular photo editing project, the only problem being that it was a bit too complicated to do. Creating even one mask fill required a number of steps, extensive knowledge about the software, and would take a lot of time. Well, I'm pleased to tell you that creating masks has never been easier thanks to the new text cutter and shape cutter in Corel PaintShop Pro X7. Let me show you how they work. First, open your image in PaintShop Pro's Edit workspace. Next, type out your text. Activate the text that you just typed, and then click on the Text Cutter button in the Tool Options palette. PaintShop Pro will automatically create a mask for that text and open up the cutout as a new image with a transparent background. The same procedure works really well for objects. Simply draw your vector object, click on the Shape Cutter button, and you're done. It's just that easy to create awesome masks in under a minute with the new Shape Cutter and Text Cutter tools in Corel PaintShop Pro.